New Albany police say an argument led to a shooting this morning outside of a Circle K. It happened on Charlestown Road just before 4 a.m. We know one man was taken to the hospital and expected to survive. And within the last hour, we've learned 25-year-old Devin Alexander was arrested and charged with aggravated battery. Police said no Circle K employees were involved in that shooting.